After Chelsea Handler bashes Sarah Sanders, James Wood shuts her up with nasty surprise. Chelsea Handler has made a complete fool of herself while dabbling in the realm of politics. However, things just blew up in her face after she called White House Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders a whore, but that's about the time James Wood shut her up with a little surprise of his own. Chelsea Handler has humiliated herself time and time again. Playing the part of an entitled liberal, it seems that she's inflicted the typical Hollywood "I know better than you" tactics on the American people. In short, she wants one thing: to have Trump removed from office. Knowing full well that she's not worth Trump's time, too small of a fish, so to speak, she's since decided to go after those close to him. Most recently, this was Sarah Huckabee Sanders, but this wasn't your average attack. Knowing full well that she'd have to go above and beyond to get a reaction, she went so far as to attack Sanders by calling her a harlot, a trollop, and a whore because of her makeup. As one would imagine, the shocking remarks quickly went viral, with Handler catching flack from both sides of the aisle. With even liberals calling her words sexist, it's safe to say, things didn't exactly go according to plan. However, if she thought the worst was over, she was in for a big surprise as James Woods caught wind of what she had said just a few days later, and he was not happy. In fact, the man would defend Sanders' honor and shut Handler up with a nasty surprise of his own. According to the Gateway Pundit, James Woods moved in with the kill shot Saturday morning. As it turns out, he shared an old video of Handler voluntarily being urinated on by an unknown male, but that wasn't the best part. Clearly seen at the bottom of the tweet, he attached the hashtag #ChelseaHandlerHumanUrinal. In the end, he's got quite the point. This woman, who whores herself out for attention by allowing herself to be urinated on because she thinks people will find it funny, is now judging other people. Really? As if that wasn't bad enough, she also posed topless on quite a few occasions and shared a video of herself massively drunk on social media. Furthermore, she makes a living bragging about having abortions while running around town with multiple men. If anyone should be called a harlot, it's her. Sadly, liberals can't even see the bias and irony in what is coming out of their mouths these days. I mean, a woman whoring herself out for fame while being perfectly curt about her own sexual promiscuity is almost laughable if it weren't so painfully hypocritical. Of course, she is a comedian. But the thing that makes it so bad is that she's not trying to be funny in any of this. She's actually trying to be serious. The entire world is laughing at her, just not for the reason she wants. Honestly, it's kind of funny to see people like this who clearly think their opinions are worth more than those of the average voters. We all get one vote, and they better get that through their thick heads, especially Chelsea Handler, the human urinal. We'll be right back.